performer also graduated from Whopper in 2016. Cute friendship, love it. She made her professional debut in The Wizard of Oz in the ensemble and just covering the very, very small role of Dorothy. No biggie. She also most recently was in the professional Australian premiere of The Beautiful Game. And she is absolutely beautiful. Will you please welcome to the stage the wonderful Stephanie Wall.
Hello, everyone. So when I was told about the theme of home and belonging, one of the first shows that I thought of was Anastasia, which tells the story of Anya, and she is suffering from amnesia and tells the story of her journey to find her home. And so it was only fitting. And this is one of my favourite songs from the show called In My Dreams.
Found by the side of a road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed. In the darkness and cold, through the wind in the trees, a girl with no name and no memories but these. Rain against the window, sheets upon a bed, terrifying nurses whispering overhead. Call the child Anya, give the child a hat. I don't know a thing before that. Traveling the back roads, sleeping in the wood, taking what I needed, working when I to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire, heard the echo of screams.
Anyone?